keeps moving, and that way you keep it balanced. Good. All right. Pretty good going on now. I liked it. Let's show off then. Ready? Dribble.
Swimming. Oh, smoke.
Good boy, Zeke. He is not done yet like any great performer. Let's try the pose. The length of time it takes to train each behavior depends on the animal you're working with, the behavior you're training, and the trainer. Some things they learn in a couple of days, but some things can take weeks or months to learn. What was it? Oh my gosh, he just fainted. This is not good. All right, he told me if he ever saw a shark, he would faint. Did you see? You saw something? All right, do you guys mind if I check the pool? Sharks and killer whales are their natural predators. It's just going to take a moment. You stay on your seat, Wilbur, and I'll look for the shark. I don't see anything that looks like a shark in the pool. Do you guys see anything? It's a great big platypus in our pool! Wait a minute. I recognize that flipper. Wilbur, shame on you! Good. Okay, I guess it was pretty fun. Yeah, he's got his guilty smile. All right, I'll forgive you, Wilbur, but if you do it again, you need a little spank. Good. Just easy. We went and spank them. Do you guys have any questions about sea lions or training?
What are they called, sea lions?
A couple different theories. Some of the species, the males have a mane like a lion. But they go into the sea, and then sometimes they kind of roar a little lion-like. Sometimes they also bark sometimes, but that's your bark. Roar. Good. First part's a little roar, but mainly probably the mane. They're also called sea wolf, and you know, different languages they have different names, but for English it's sea lion. In human hair, the median age is 24 years. So 50% live longer than that, 50% less, and that's living 2 to 3 times longer than they live in the wild. The others?
You giving him ice cubes?
Is that That's ice? Actually gelatin.
Oh,
okay,
gelatin.
Let's see what he does if I feed an ice cube. You notice he's eaten everything I gave him so far, right? That's an ice cube. Hey, are you sure? No. Okay, what I was feeding is gelatin. Yes, he'll eat the gelatin. So now we're going to mix them up. That's ice.
That's weak. That is tremendous reflex.
Ice. Nope, he spit his tongue out. No, I don't want that. But Jell-O? Yes. We can have them exactly the same size. Like, make, I know the Jell-O is really tiny, and ice cubes, and Jell-Os, and ice cubes. But anyway, he can tell them apart actually by looking at them, and then there's whiskers, but also can feel it in the tongue and things like that. Any other questions?
How? I would tell them when
Go ahead. How strong. Watch this. He can support his entire body weight. So that's pretty strong. He weighs over 400 pounds. Good. And on the top? Do they only eat fish? Well, he's eating some gelatin. And in the wild, they naturally feed on small schooling fish. They do eat some squid, octopus. We have live fish in our pools. And also live lobster in our pools. Every once in a while they eat lobster, crab, but they're pretty well fed by us if they don't really eat too many fish, but they do eat like squid and stuff as well.
No pizza.
What? Where's his mom? His mom is actually hanging out on the beach right now. Did you wish her a happy Mother's Day? You did, you promise? Okay, you're not just saying that? His mother still lives here. She's 28 years old. Yeah. Alright, so Wilbur is going to sing for you guys. He loves to sing. Hit it!
same time to leave me, you seal.
Aww.
Good. I know the joke smells. Alright, you gotta have the best sense of humor. But Wilbur's gonna show his water slide. Close at 4 o'clock, but after the boat ride, you have time to see the pools of